morning, sir. Respected Commissioner, sir. And good morning, everyone. Today, I would like to explain about online games influence to students. Online games are most popular entertainment. Students spending too much time on playing online games every day and every week. They are suffer with concentration problem, poor academic performance, bad impact on health and social behavior. The next portion will explain my friend Sanjeev Rani will explain you. Thank you.
Hypothesis: online games have bad impact on the cognitive aspects of students. They have adverse impact on the quality study time of students. They give a fuzzy students towards with behaviors. They also impact on the students both physically and mentally. My friend Savik will explain that.
Good morning, everyone. I would like to explain the review of the literature. Online games become popular. The aim of the review is to provide an insight in the current perspectives in internet gaming edition using a holistic approach. The student must connect to assess and find out the input of the online games on the academic performance and social behavior of the student. In the study, out of 105, sampling was 77 and girls are 48. It is also stated that those who play online games are around 18 to 22 years old. Thank you, sir. Going part, we continue, my friend.
Research method. The study used the descriptive correlation method utilizing a questionnaire to get the needed data for the study. The participants in the study were degree students of JVR Government College of Sattupalli. In addition to this, there are only 125 members bearing children for this study. Finding in the research, there was a significant positive correlation between students' computer games and addictions to their physical and mental and their dimensions of physical health and anxiety and sleeplessness. There was a significant relationship between addictions to computer games and impaired social playing by the students. All the 125 students samplings, 29 students were play the action games, 59 students were play the shooter games, 37 students were play the puzzle games. In the bar chart revealed that 53 students were play the Free Fire, 30 students were play the PUBG, 10 students were play the Temple Run, 18 students were play the Candy Crush, 17 students were play the other games. Single player or multiplayer games interested. 46 members were played interested on online games single. 79 students would like to play as a team. 17 students played the game below 1 hour. 65 students were played the 1 hour. 43 members have played the above 1 hour. Thank you. My friend Akhil will explain the portion of next.
Inside game, current perspectives on online game, 93 members are felt anxiously and 32 members are felt very happy. It is also stated that those who play in the online game nearly 18 to 22 years old. Impact of online game, health and education. In out of 125 students, 108 members adverse impact on health and without mind play because those who play in the online game nearly equal to 1 hour. 70 members are affected both physically and mentally. Their academic performance and social behavior so bad.
Start.
Benefits of online game. In out of 125 students, 83 students express that there is no benefit on online game. In total, 40 students express there is feeling it is some part-time pass. In out of 125 students, 85 students express that there is no benefit of playing the online game. In total, 40 students express their feeling somewhat time pass. Thank you, sir.
Start.
Coming to conclusion, students playing online games also lead to in some problems such as being distracted in school. Students' health and social life is should counsel the students. Students, please don't play online games, internet, mobile and TVs. Thank you.